Well, naturally, his plan is to have somebody catch him. Let me show you. So he's made contact with the other diver. Next step is to pull the chute.
Which they do, as you can see right here.
He's making a video, so he has to pose and be all excited.
Yay, I'm king of the world.
Then it's time to land. Hope that helps.